Hello friend, good afternoon. Now we are going to learn the nouns. Now see, noun means what? Everybody can think the noun. What is the noun? Noun means the name. Noun is just simply means the name. Now see, name of the person. Name of the person. Name of the animal. Animals. Name of the place. And last one is name of the thing. Name of the things. That four things are included into noun. See, first, name of the person means any name of the person, that is the noun. Second, name of the animals, any name of the animals, that including in the noun. And third, name of the place, like Amravati. Amravati is the place, that is also included in the noun. And name of the things, things means that is the pain. Pain is also a thing, ball is also a thing, then duster is also a thing, book is also a thing, that is including into noun. Now see, we are... I am going to show the some examples, like doctor, police, dog, cat, Amravati, Pune, Delhi. And someone is mirror and book and pen. Now we can bifurcate it into four parts. Now see, we can bifurcate it into four parts. 2, 3, 4. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now see, name of the person. Name of the animal. Name of the place. And here, name of the thing. Now, you can directly identify the things, places, and animal also, and person also. See, now first is the doctor. Doctor is a person. Doctor is not an animal, doctor is not a thing, or doctor is not a place. So doctor is a person. Now second one, this is a police. Police is a thing? No. Police is an animal? No. Then police is the person. Then see, dog. Dog is a person? No. Dog is not a person, dog is an animal. Now see, dog. Then cat. Cat is also a person. Cat is a place. Cat is thing. No, cat is the animal. Now see, Amravati. Amravati. Amravati is a place. Amravati is a place. Now Pune. Pune is a big city. Everyone knows that. Then Pune is the name of place. Then Delhi. Delhi is also a place. Then we can write Delhi here. Now see, name of the thing. Mirror is the animal? No. Mirror is the person? No. Mirror is the place? No. Then mirror is the thing. Book. Book is also a thing. And pen. Pen is also a thing. This is all about the noun. This is the primary information about the nouns. Thank you.